pressed the wrong button. As always. You know, that's okay. No, stop waking up. Waking up is bad. We end the day. Okay, so you are gonna scavenge. You are gonna guard because you're not hurt, and you're gonna sleep in a bed. Okay. Okay, I only got 15% of that. 7% of this one? Holy shit. Sniper Junction. I'm gonna go back to that abandoned cottage, and I'm gonna frickin', you know, kill stuff. Except I'm not gonna kill stuff. I'm gonna hopefully be nice and peaceful, friendly. And yeah. Hopefully nothing will go wrong. Okay. This little light of mine, that is probably a mouse. This little light of mine, take all I should buy. This little light of mine, I'm gonna probably die. Stop playing that scary music. Yeah, it's a mess. Okay, we gotta do this just so we have a secondary, you know, way out. Okay, what's the painting? He looks like a bear. Food, lots of food. Oh my god, I can carry that much water? Why didn't I just do that more? Or earlier? Or whatever. I hope nobody can show up. Yeah, I think that's all of that stuff that I can carry, but we'll see what we find in here. You know? Okay, note that says, on the first day they robbed us. 2 days later they murdered our girls. I shot every one of them, but I don't want to use the gun anymore. It's broken and buried in the backyard. If you're reading this, don't look for me. Alright. I like how he always hopefully says, I have something that can take care of that. No, you don't, man. You're poor. You're probably gonna die. Okay, we dropped that. No, go downstairs. And clear the path. Now we pray that nothing will happen to Pavley. What may happen to Pavley? Will he die? We don't know who the hell is knocking on my door. We don't know who's Pavley and why is he at the door. We don't know, I'm just singing so I don't get scared, cause I'm genuinely terrified, I don't know why it's a game. but it's effective storytelling. It's past midnight, I've got no money, no shots, no nothing.
Seriously though, this is genuinely nerve-wracking. I'm gonna have to, like, play some, I don't know, maybe some more of that Dungeon of Zoltan thing. Except, I don't know, this is taking a toll on me. Wait, she said it's buried in the backyard. Oh, buried in the yard. Okay. We can take that. And we'll throw out... Oh, shit. How do I get more backpack space? Doesn't matter. We'll take these. And we go home. Pavle is back. Maybe if I... No, no. Day 4. Welcome to hell. Marco's feeling much better. We just gotta keep an eye on him. Pavle found a lot of stuff that we desperately needed. You, okay. Very hungry. Slightly sick. Bruno, you're a good cook, right? Good. Workshops. Put that right there. You, sir, are gonna get on that ham radio, and we're gonna tune to some warm weather. Classical music, more stuff. It's just good to hear some... Oh, organs, suffering extreme shortages. People will soon become scavengers, so I'm gonna need some weapons. I'm also going to have to get to places before anyone else can get them all. Well, it's okay. It's not okay. Shit. I'm going to take that crowbar. You're, fucking wounded. Okay, come on, make the camp stove. I would say we don't all have all day, but we kinda do. Excuse me. Half an hour. And then you guys are gonna have to eat your food. Just takes less time. Oh, and it takes a vegetable. Oh, we'll do that. No? I think we're gonna use that knife. We live several blocks from here. We brought some vegetables. thank you. I appreciate this. We won't forget it. We certainly won't forget it. Alright, bud. You need to eat your vegetable. I don't care how hungry you are. You're gonna have to come downstairs and eat some food. Yeah, you haven't eaten, but don't worry. We got some vegetables. Sad. Why am I sad? Like, Christ, Pavle, I can't fucking do everything for you. Whatever, Bruno, you're a good cook. Feel bad, but it is going to be a bad day. Wait, this means... Ooh, I can just crowbar down whatever the fuck I want. Well... Okay, so, I have my plan. First, stop being scared, because I've been doing that a lot. This is actually genuinely terrifying to me, and I don't like it. That's okay. It's completely okay. You know, if this happened to you, you wouldn't think it's okay. Nah. Okay, you're wounded, so you can just... You can do that. But... Nice, man. You're really bleeding me dry here. Holy crap. Okay. Break open that lock. And then we'll break open that one. Could you zoom in on that?